Hi guys, I'm Mahreen Zakaria from Bring Change to Mind's Interstate Teen Advisory Board. Today I'm going to be talking about something that I'm sure many are struggling with, which is coping and dealing with the cancellation of events and activities. For me, many things have been canceled, such as dance trips, traveling to Albuquerque for speech and debate nats, a whole athletic season, and, of course, Bring Change to Mind events and meetings in person. Here are 5 tips that I have used that have helped me cope with these cancellations. First of all, recognize your emotions and don't suppress them. No matter how minor or major the event, it's okay to feel sad, frustrated, and even angry about all these cancellations. After all, things are being taken away from you where you had no say or control over what happens. Letting your emotions go and letting yourself feel how you really want to feel will truly help and will be the first step in getting over all these cancellations. Second of all, reach out to a support group. Whether it be friends, family, teachers, or coaches, it's important to have people that keep you going. It's really easy, especially in isolation, to just bottle your emotions and keep it to yourself. But when you have people that will listen to you and support you through the way, it will help immensely. My third tip is to stay positive. Especially during this time, there are a ton of negatives that come into mind, but being positive will push you and keep you going. For me, it's things as simple as getting more sleep, being able to watch a new show on Netflix, and playing online games with my friends. Now, one of the positive things is actually having more time and being able to use it for productivity and improvement, which is my fourth tip. Yeah, Corona does suck, and all these canceled events is a big bummer, but this is not the end of the world. If you have something like a hobby or a sport that got canceled, use this time now to get going and keep improving. Use things such as planners, journals, and your phone calendar to get organized, start getting on track, and start improving yourself. Now, my final tip is to remember the bigger picture. In the end, all of this is happening for a reason. Corona is affecting and taking away many lives. But you practicing social distancing and being in self-quarantine is making a major impact and really helping out. I'm wishing you all the best during this tough time, and I hope my tips help you dealing with these canceled events. Bye!